Good evening. In the news, a land squabble on the Bishop Indian Reservation. A piece on the wounded warriors in Mammoth Lakes. Updates on election results from Mono and Inyo counties. A successful duck rescue in Bishop. And more from the Mule Days Parade. This is Eastern Sierra News on Sierra Wave TV. I'm Bob Todd, in for Bennett Kessler.